Given 30 minutes, would you waste it or taste it? Like Democritus, the taste of success. Time turns back, play the rewind, reverse the verse, rewind the play, back turns time. Going back, 460 BC, do you believe matter was essentially physically invisible particles? Democritus explained the principles. He coined the atom, which is nature's most basic particle, which explains why the atom is invincible. Can't be created, destroyed, or meet its demise. It's invisible to the eyes, but Democritus wasn't without critics, cause Aristotle was hating full throttle and dismissed the success as worthless. Given 30 minutes, would you waste it or make it?
Like Mr. Dalton,
the meteorologist who switched to a chemist. He loved the atoms, the neutrons and ions. Could name the elements all the way to xenon. He experimented with gases and then from there on, he solidified his immortality in 1808, the date of his discovery. And then goes Mary Carey, a French chemist who worked on radioactivity. Mary Carey, she bravely crossed a new boundary by discovering two new elements. She loved Poland and honored it by naming them radium and polonium. Mary Carey, she worked with x-rays. I'm AJ rapping on the mic on a dead lay. Freaking say, I do this frequently like I'm brave and adventurous. Turn up the music, cause here comes the chorus. I'm rooting for Rutherford, the man with the plan from New Zealand, taking gold and bombarding it, uncovering alpha and beta waves, breaking no sweat. He did it with the help of uranium and his prized possession, his cranium. He's one of the coolest chemists who discovered the charge of the nucleus. Did you say milkman? No, I said Millican, Captain American, fully equipped with the mind of a physicist, made the Nobel Prize list when he found the negative charge of an electron with his oil drip. Given 30 minutes, no 40 minutes, how about a lifetime? Could you ever compare to the big dog Einstein? Big E's not a threat to me, cause I'm fine. With one rhyme, I'll be admired in no time. Einstein contributed to the atom by making it explode. He helped with Manhattan, and only the Lord knows what the world's smartest man did while congregated. Who knows what they could do in 30 minutes? What they could have destroyed or created?